Hundreds of years back, a young man was freed from a prison in Kandahar of present-day Afghanistan. The man who would soon build the largest Muslim empire of its time. He conquered half of Asia, from the Indian Delhi to Mashhad of ancient Persia. He is known for winning battles against armies twice his size. His name was Ahmad Khan.